One day, his mother said, when Pierre climbed out of bed, good morning, darling boy, you are my only joy, Pierre said. What would you like to eat?
I don't care.
Some lovely cream of wheat.
I don't care.
Don't sit backwards on your chair.
I don't care.
Or pour syrup on your hair.
I don't care.
Bright feet like a cloud.
I don't care.
And we have to get to town.
I don't care.
Won't you come right here?
I don't care.
Would you rather stay right here?
I don't care.
Mother. His father said, get off your head or I will march you up to bed. Pierre said,
I don't care.
I would think that you could see.
I don't care.
Your head is where your feet should be.
I don't care.
If you keep standing upside down,
I don't care.
We'll never ever get to town.
I don't care.
If only you would say I care.
I don't care.
I bet you fold the folding chair.
I don't care.
So his parents left him there. They didn't take him anywhere. Now as the night began to fall, a hungry lion paid a call. He looked Pierre right in the eye and asked him if he'd like to die. And Pierre said,
I don't care.
So the lion ate Pierre. Arriving home at 6 o'clock, his parents had a dreadful shock. They found the lion sick in bed and cried, Pierre is surely dead. They pulled the lion by the hair. They hit him with the folding chair. His mother asked, where is Pierre? And the lion answered,
I don't care.
His father said, Pierre's in bed. They rushed the lion into town. The doctor shook him up and down. And when the lion gave a roar, Pierre fell out upon the floor. He rubbed his eyes and scratched his head and laughed because he wasn't dead. His mother cried and held him tight. His father asked, are you all right? Pierre said, the lion said, then everyone looked at Pierre, who shouted,
do not care.
The lion took him home to rest and stayed on as a weekend guest.
The more